child will resemble more? You guys, yeah, feel free to like scream out answers, scream out the names. Not too loud, but you know, scream them out. Okay, who do you think will be the stricter parent?
Samuel.
Samuel's strict, man.
Really?
Okay.
Samuel, trust me, man.
Okay. Who's more likely to be the favorite parent?
Samuel.
Of course. No comment. He put him. Okay. Who's more likely? Okay, I won't tell you guys. I'll just let you do it. Get in trouble. Who's more likely to give in to the baby's face? Like, if the baby's like, oh, you know those puppy dog eyes?
Latoya.
Ooh, interesting. Well, it's gonna be a girl, so that does.
Yeah.
That definitely has that. Okay. So, who is more likely? Okay, I know the scientific answer to this question, but who is more likely to sleep through the baby crying? yeah, that's science says it's Samuel. Okay, will the baby say, ooh, okay, so. Nope, the baby, hopefully, at some point, they learn that sound, but that's not what I'm talking about. Okay, will the baby say mommy or daddy first?
Oh, that's interesting.
Jimmy Fallon has a book. This, I'm not sponsored by Jimmy Fallon, but he does have a book that says your baby's first word will say dada. So who knows? Yeah, we'll be, you know, I'm just, shout out to Jimmy Fallon. Who will go overboard by buying baby clothes?
That's right.
Okay.
They're so cute.
Keep her on a budget there, Samuel. Who is more likely to spoil the baby?
Yeah, I think. Okay. Yeah, interesting.
Who? I'm not gonna tell you what he said. Okay, will she be a mommy's girl or a daddy's girl?
Yeah.
Oh. That was really high. Okay. Are you sure you're gonna be the stricter parent? Okay. Who is more likely to panic about the small stuff?
Yeah.
Aww. It's okay, you have Samuel. He's not gonna panic. I've never seen Samuel even move quickly. Except for when he's dancing. That's literally the only time.
That's true.
Have you seen Zootopia?
Very,
you know that sloth
true.
Guy?
Yeah.
That is Samuel. Samuel to talk, Samuel to think, Samuel to move. The only time Samuel is fast when he's dancing and when he's driving. That's it. Sometimes I was like, speed racer? What is a speed racer on the road? That's why I had to hurry up and get my old car quick. Because I'm joking, I'm kidding. You don't do it anymore, you changed. Okay, the new baby's coming, he's changing. Praise the Lord. Sanctification is a process, okay.
Stop this.
Okay, I'm pretty sure that was my last question. Who will the baby love more? The answer is none of these people, it's me. The baby will love me more. The game is done. Come and collect your apple juice. to the palm. Sorry. It's not that. The baby will eat all of that.
Oh no!
Oh! It's okay. It's okay. Hold on, let me help you out.
Come on, guys. You race it to the end.
To see whose string is closest to the size of Latoya's actual stomach. Amanda, is this one yours?
This is mine.
Okay.
Over.
Huh?
Listen, it's not over.
It's totally over.
Okay.
That's pretty close.
Look at that.
It is very close.
That touches.
Rose, do yours again? Okay, so this is Rose.
It's because someone else. My nose is here. My nose
is
in the way. No, sorry.
Okay, let's see where Rose is.
Wow.
See, Rose is falling off.
I've never seen.
Not quite.
Okay. Who's next? Hold on to yours.
It's too big.
What made you pick a hair?
Wow, Lala. Too small.
Oh, okay.
Anybody else?
All right, Tween. turn a little bit towards me.
Oh, it's too big.
This one's a little too
big.
Yeah. that's good.
Oh, wow.
That's like,
oh my goodness, that's like perfect.
This is a mommy right here.
Wow.
It's probably like Google's how long.
Right now it's between, it's not between at all.
I don't even know who
to
choose. That's
else?
Close.
That's she did no, hers already.
Is there anyone else?
Anyone else? Camille.
You guys have to see the cake. You haven't seen the cake.
Yeah, I'm excited to see it.
All right, so lastly is Camille's. Let's see how close she came.
Watch out, guys. We need a broom.
It's okay.
Someone get us a broom, please. Where's the baby?
No, Nikayla, go under the blank, the...
Rack.
Yeah.
It's better.
I don't have words right now.
This is an elbow. This is a nice
one. How is the size of this one?
Ooh.
What? That's so weird. People are so good at this.
I thought it would be like way like, off.
Wait, is it shorter? Is it
no,
too short?
No, too short.
It's too short. Look.
Okay.
Yeah, hers too short. It's between Amanda and Bethany. We gotta do their two. There's those two again.
Yeah. Well, put... You guys, like, measure yours, put yours side by side, and see which one's the shortest. So I come this way.
Oh, that's smart. Oh, my goodness. You guys can tell me I look crazy.
You look good.
Yeah,
it
looks really good. Are we measuring?
Yeah. Put your, no, like, yours side by side.
Okay.
See which one is shorter.
This might be a tie. This is like, I didn't expect that. I thought everyone would be, like, way off.
Yeah, I thought so, too. That's hilarious.
Stop.
You measured yours around Lucas's stomach?
Stop.
Yeah, but then I added a bit more because I was like, you know what?
Okay, so who is shorter? Oh,
wait, who's the second? Who's the?
Mine is longer.
Yours is longer?
Okay.
But this is longer.
Oh, yeah, hers
one?
Is
yeah, what about Rose's?
No, mine is shorter. This is mine. Mine is longer.
Okay, so between Bethany's and Rose's.
Okay.
Mine's a little bit longer. Yours is
You almost made it, Amanda. You almost made it.
I tried.
Do Bethany's and this is Rose's?
I guess we'll do yours too.
Rose's is closer to me?
Yes.
Rose's was like, I think the one that was like exactly.
See which one?
No, Rose's is also longer.
Rose's is longer?
So Bethany's our winner.
Bethany's
our winner.
Alright.
That was like
a tie. Yeah?
Yeah.
I tried.
Yeah.
I've had that belly before.
Okay. Bethany.
You're cute, but not fun to carry around.
Oh, I'm going to grab your gift, okay? So just don't
thank
leave.
Thank you.
But this way I come. I want to show you the cake.
Okay.
Yeah. So I want you to see the cake.
Wow. It has shoes on it. Too much.
Trine just wants to be in the video.
Gotta get on our channel. Wow, this is gorgeous. Oh my god, we can't cut this. It's too pretty.
Don't cut it.
Wow.
Oh yeah, here you go, Sam.
Yeah, I'm part of this too.
Sorry.
Thanks for joining.
Yeah.
Wow, this is so awesome.
I had to order.
We're gonna take a little video of this.
Oh my god, is that like cake?
Yeah.
Everything's
edible.
Yeah. Alright guys, you gotta cut the cake.
I don't want you.
Listen, I need a piece of the cake.
It's so nice.
I've been looking forward to this cake the whole day. This is my one thing. This is all I get.
Gorgeous. Oh my goodness.
Thanks for cleaning that up.
If you have pictures, guys, send all of them to me. Oh my god, this is like so well done.
It's a little gorgeous.
Sorry, they're working on
okay.
Okay, cut it.
Anywhere?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I mean, there's like everyone has them. They can probably send them to you.
Okay.
I'm gonna take a picture, guys.
Go ahead, Samuel. You're allowed.
Is this a video?
Yes.
so you're allowed. Thanks.
Yeah.
Your permission.
You're welcome.
Burning.
I really don't want to cut this. This is like super
like aloe vera or whatever.
Huh?
Like, I'm going to take one more picture.
Because I shaved it.
Go ahead.
One more.
I shaved it today. It's burning. No, it's like burning. Like if I touch it. Yeah!
Strawberries.
Did you get?
Oh, strawberries.
No, I'm so
strawberries.
Aren't you
living
strawberries?
Apparently not anymore.
Oh.
I need
a line
of hers.
Lies,
Mikaela.
Lies.
I don't lie. It's not godly.
Okay, I'm gonna cut it.
Alright.
Probably
93. Probably 100. Okay,
the Bible.
This is like really so cool. Smooth.
Have you ever seen
Parker?
That's very good.
Oh, you can
use
it. Get away.
Monique.
Oh, wow.
And the other girl.
This is a nice cake.
I'm really bad at cutting cake, guys.
All right, just stop there then.
That's all we needed.
Listen, for those of you that are going through, for those of us that are waiting on his promise, understand God has not forgotten you. When times get tough, you got to look up to heaven